Man, I don't usually censor my own concert, but that was awesome.